In hockey news, hopefully Brandon Marino and J.M. Rizk didn't unpack their suitcases. A day after being sent up to Norfolk of the AHL, Marino and Rizk have been sent back down to the Komets. Norfolk also shipping defenseman Ryan Hegarty to the Summit City. Comets play at Evansville tonight, but all three of those guys won't play since they're flying back into Fort Wayne tomorrow. Tonight's game in Evansville starts at 8:15.